Moscow, Russia could host talks between the United States and North Korea if Moscow is asked to do so, the RIA news agency cited a Russian foreign ministry official as saying on Friday, "We are open to contacts and ready to provide a venue for talks if necessary," RIA quoted Russian ambassador at large Oleg Burmistrov as saying, "We are ready to take part in such meetings if we are invited." Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.